Good morning, I'm Terry Dudley. Welcome to It's Early Albuquerque. Hi, waking up everybody. I am recovering right now from a wedding that my landlord had last night. It was a silent wedding. Imagine that. Well, there's plenty of drinking and we learned a lot about each other just through body language. Anyway, that's about me. This is about our next guest, Julius Levinson. He wrote a book, and welcome.
Good morning, Terry. And thank you for having me to promote my book, How I Saved the World, $9.99.
It's a must read. I cannot stress that enough. Now, I have not read this.
That's very honest of you.
True or false, they're going to make a big Hollywood movie about this book.
Hollywood has not come calling yet.
Mm-hmm.
Yet.
It's only a matter of time.
Yeah.
Because if these aliens do come back, you got yourself a sequel, and that's where some of the real money is. I think the perfect actor to play your son would be Rupert Everett.
Mm-hmm.
British gentleman, a nice accent would make the movie really classy.
Uh-huh.
Speaking of your son, I just noticed in the green room, he is actually here in the studio.
Yes,
he's
my
here
David
in Albuquerque.
Is here.
I want him out here. Please, can we bring him out, put a mic on him?
Come on out, David. Don't be shy.
There's my David.
Oh, no makeup for me. Thank you.
Well,
thank you.
Just trying to make you look beautiful.
Okay. I don't require it. Thanks.
Forgot that you know everything. Don't you, Mr. Know-It-All?
I was just trying to make you look beautiful, okay?
Okay, calm down.
Up, it's upside down. I want to talk about mind melding, and I want real answers.
Mr. Dudley, what are you talking about?
Is it always painful? Is it sometimes not painful? Could it be sensual? Can it be have a sort of eroticism to it?
This may have been a mistake for me to come out here.
You made an agreement, and you signed a release.
I didn't sign anything.
Our lawyers are very litigious. They sued themselves.
This book is available in airports and coffee shops across the Midwest.
Look, 3 billion people died in 1996. That was half the world's population. Everybody lost friends. Everybody lost family. It's deadly serious.
Now, as director of the Earth Space Defense Program, tell us, when can we get our hands on some of that fabulous alien hardware? Don't we want this?
Gimme!
That's strictly at this point for military use. It's not for civilian use.
Well, if they ever don't come back.
They're coming back. It's just a matter of when they're coming back. And we can only say, please allow our efforts in these last 19 and a half years to have been enough.
All right, when we come back, Clutch Carmichael is going to do some of his graffiti magic for us.
Why do you have to talk like that?
We'll see you back here.
Scare all the people that are watching.
It's 5 o'clock in the morning, Dad. Come on.
We have viewers. It's in the thousands.